there, I'm Jess Altieri with Wine Channel TV, and today I'm in the beautiful GE Monogram Design Center in the Merchandise Mart in Chicago, and I'm joined by GE Monogram's own Rebecca. Great to see you.
Hi, thanks Jess.
Cheers.
For having me.
We're getting ready for summertime. We're here. Tell us about this beautiful, stunning design center.
So we've been open about a year, our GE Monogram Design Center here in the Merchandise Mart in Chicago, and we are open to the public, and we are a resource for our customers, for consumers, as well as for people in the trade, builders, architects, designers, to come in and look at our beautiful product.
It is. It is simply stunning. I mean, you caught my attention. I was just walking on through, and I had to stop in and say hi to you. Tell me, we're talking about wine today, and you have the amazing wine reserve system.
Yeah, so this is our GE Monogram
30-inch,
fully integrated. Two models together here, our wine reserve model. And this wine reserve actually has two different compartments in the top here. So you can set two different temperatures, one to store white wine or for serving temperature, and then one to store red wine or for serving red wine temperature. You can put 65 degrees for your red wine,
right.
55, 45
I love that
you wine,
know
whatever
that.
Whatever you need it to be stored at.
Me being the wine geek, I love that because usually it's hard to find and you have to have the right temperatures for the wine. So that's genius.
Exactly.
Yeah.
And then so the bottom half of this actually is perfect
There's more?
For your bar. Yep. We've got a freezer drawer here that is an ice maker for your ice for your bar, and then you can put any other freezer items in here.
Okay.
And then the bottom drawer is actually one of the coolest things about this unit. It's actually a convertible drawer.
Right.
So this bottom drawer can be a refrigerator if you want to use it for beer, sodas, whatever it may be. It can also be a freezer if you have this as a standalone unit and you need a more freezer space. And then it can also go up to 55 degrees for more wine storage.
Oh my gosh, what can't this do?
It's
but
pretty cool.
I think the most stunning and the coolest thing about it is how seamless this is. I mean, I had no idea until you just pulled that out. It looks like we're just in a normal living room.
Yeah, and exactly. Perfect for a bar area.
Perfect for a bar area. And then I have to mention, before we open up the doors, tell me about the tinted glass, because that's a big thing for preserving wines and making sure that it's okay.
Yes, so in this refrigerator, we do have UV-resistant glass on the outside in this wine reserve so that the sunlight won't get in. It protects your wine for long-term storage. You can also put our nice LED lights on and then close the door. So when you do entertain guests and you want to show off your wine collection, you can have the lights on.
Oh, that's fantastic. So on a closing note, Rebecca, obviously we're talking about wine. And music is the theme today here for Digital Sips. We're launching our brand new show. So I want to know, what would be your perfect music and wine pairing? I know obviously we're drinking the Gallo Family Vineyards Pink Moscato. Thought it looks like summertime.
Mm-hmm.
What would be your perfect pairing to go with this?
I'm from Kentucky, so I'm a country music fan. I'm a big fan of Kenny Chesney, Keith Urban, something like that.
Oh, country, can't go wrong with that.
Exactly.
I love it. Well, cheers to that.
Cheers.
Thank you so much. I appreciate it. And for more information, make sure to visit winechanneltv.com. Until next time, I'm Just Jess, reminding you that wine is just a conversation waiting to happen. Cheers.